how to send a message in WhatsApp without going online. Send messages in WhatsApp without last seen. There we go. On this video, I am going to show you exactly how it works. First, you need to click on the menu button and then click on the Google Play apps. Head toward up on the search bar. Type hidden chat for WhatsApp. And click on this first app. Click on the install button. This takes a little time. Open this app. And then click on setting. Click on icon options. Go back to an app home. And then click on the eye icon. And then you need to head setting again. And make this on. I'm just clearing my taskbar. See this eye icon on the screen. On my second phone I'll be sending text to T5M team. Hi. Here I got a message from T5M team too. Look at this, I'll be showing something. Again I have sent a hi message, there you can watch last seen time. This how it works. Hereabouts you're ready to use this app. Hidden chat for WhatsApp, you can now read WhatsApp messages without a blue tick or no last seen, thanks to hidden chat for WhatsApp.